learning to pace yourself, you know, that's always been tough for me. I love what I do. I always have. And so carving out that non-work personal time to recharge and regenerate is so critical. And that's probably my Achilles heel, is I don't do enough of that, but I've started to do more. So that's good. And others around me have said, you must take this time every now and again to recharge. So that's really nice to have those folks who are looking out for me, not just as a fellow, fellow employee on the journey of COVID, but as a friend and as someone who cares about my overall well-being as well.